Be Making Basics.
What's going on YouTube? Beat Making Basics back again with another dope video. If you're new to the channel, go ahead and subscribe because we're coming back to back with bangers. Now today's video, basically I wanted to show you how you can find the tempo of any MP3 file in Logic Pro 10. I'm gonna give you two ways to do it. Now the first thing, you wanna start with a new session and just drag and drop your MP3 right into Logic, okay? What's gonna happen is it will just come right in like this. And all you wanna do here is, first off, let's just pay attention to some things here. I'm gonna go ahead and hold down Option and scroll up here so we can see this wave file. If you pay attention to your wave file, you're gonna be able to pretty much tell like the intro. Most intros of beats, it pretty much kind of starts off sparse, and then you're gonna see a lot more in the wave file, when the hook comes in. So all you have to do here, most of the time hooks come in around either measure five or measure nine, because you basically have like an 8-bar, intro or a 4-bar intro. But basically what you'll do is just create a loop and put it over like measure 9 to measure 13. And from here, take your playhead, put it at the beginning of measure 9, and all you want to do is just up the tempo here until this beginning part of that hook within the wave file matches up to the playhead. So I'm going to show you what I'm saying right now. Let's go ahead and just move it up like so. And it's right on point. So that's pretty much going to line it all up and pretty much going to be the tempo. So let's go ahead and push play just to make sure. And if it pretty much is lined up, when I push play and goes through the loop, it's going to loop perfectly. So that's how we'll know it's the right tempo. Let's check it out. Y'all, so as you can see, or actually as you heard, it looped perfectly, so that means that we're at the right tempo. If I was to turn this down and start listening to the metronome, you'll see that it also matches up. Let's check it out. All right, cool. So that's going to be the first way that you can find a tempo. Now that can be a little tedious, but it's pretty simple once you get the hang of it. Another way you can find a tempo is actually going to be by using a plugin right here within Logic. So if you go over here to the track that you're going to be finding the tempo on, go to Audio Effects. If you scroll down to Metering, you'll see this thing called BPM Counter. Click on that. And all you have to do is just put your loop over, probably like the hook. You click on that and push play. All right, and as you can see here, it read the BPM. It's saying 71, but like obviously if you double time that, that's gonna be 142, which is what we had before, okay? So yeah, pretty much that's gonna be today's video. I just wanted to give you all that tip on how to quickly find a BPM or the tempo of any track in Logic Pro 10. Make sure that you go ahead and head over to our website, beatmakingbasics.com, okay? At this website, you're gonna find multiple different courses. You're gonna find drum packs, loop packs, templates. All these things are going to help you to improve your beats fast, especially if you're a beginner. So head on over there, grab a course, grab a loop pack or a sound kit, and level up your beats, okay? In addition, we do have an option where you can get like everything on the site for a super cheap bundle price. So check that out, beatmakingbasics.com. Appreciate y'all watching. Make sure you get subscribed to the channel, turn those notifications on and everything like that. And if you like the video, smash that like button too. I also do respond to all the comments, so just hit me up in the comment section. Let me know if there's any type of other video that you want me to post, and we're out.
This is going to be showing you the ins and outs of how to make your own drum patterns, your own melodies, how to arrange your beats into song format, as well as mix your music like a pro, all in Logic Pro 10. And best of all, there's several bonus videos that's going to show you how to make beats in different genres and for TV and film. So this sounds like something that you would like to learn how to do. Go ahead and click through and get enrolled now, and I'll see you on the other side.